Bună dimineața, sau good morning. Following my last video, it was very successful. I was not expecting it. Everyone asked me to start speaking in English so everyone could understand what the fuck I'm saying rather than speaking in Romanian. Today video, we gonna show some tips how to get around, just some normal daily stuff what you can do in Dubai. But first of all, let's go and get some food, cause we're really hungry after the fucking yesterday. After we, yeah, it was a crazy flight, and we didn't do nothing, just sleep. Let's get some food so we can start the day. So today we're gonna speak of one of the biggest problems, which for me personally I think is very, very big. Obviously, when you go to any kind of country, any new country, you're looking for a barber. So I think this tip is gonna be specifically for the guys, maybe for the girls if you do nails, something like that, but no, this is specifically for the guys. Everywhere you go, the biggest problem is where to get a haircut, where to trim, where to do anything like that. It's just, even in London, I'm scared to go to a barber. I mean, I have the same barber for like 5-6 years. And it took me a really long time to find like one I really like and that can do the job quite properly. Probably this is why I was so fucking ugly for so many years, because I didn't have a decent barber. So friend of mine, a Turkish friend of mine, he advised me everywhere, every time when you go everywhere, because I had the same, very similar problem in Thailand as well. So he advised me every time when I go somewhere, just look for Turkish barbers or Arabic barbers. If I remember correctly, there was a very viral video on Facebook about a Turkish man, like they always like to take care, the very good care of themselves with trimming and shaving and hot towel and everything. So today we're gonna visit a Arabic barber here in Dubai. Stay tuned. So this should be very, very easy. Just put barber on Google Maps. I think the one we've been before is this one, six gen salon. I think it's fairly close, but look at these guys, they look very, very professional. Oops. So I suppose here we're gonna go.
Not like a properly authentic Arabic food, but it's mixed Asian. And it's very delicious. This place is super, super cheap. I think we have to eat everything and start the day, because it's gonna be a very long day and we have a lot of things to see and do.
What you plan to do today, Andrew? Tell me.
First, let's enjoy this delicious meal, and then we're gonna go and get very handsome. And then we have a surprise for later.
Sounds like a good plan.
So after we ate, after a little sleep, we finally managed to get to the barber place. We should be here in like 2-3 minutes. So let's see how it is. Take a very good look now, because it's gonna be the last time you're gonna see this beard, ugly beard. I'm gonna be really handsome.
Wow, let's go and get a proper shave and a haircut. Let's go.
Yeah. for this lovely haircut and
beer trip.
Yeah.
Nice.
See you next time.
See you.
Okay. Very busy day today. Okay, it's time to relax. Let's sit down a little bit. So you can see today the best place to go and get a shave is Turkish or Arabic barber. You just go there and you get a clean shave, nice clean shave and a nice haircut. But you can do that in every country you want. You can everywhere in Europe, everywhere you can go. Now it's time to relax and enjoy the rest of the evening. See you next time.